90-degree and 100-degree temperature readings will be the big story today, with dry and breezy conditions elevating the risk of fire potential. A fire weather warning in effect till 9 p.m. local time for a majority of the basin. But more humid conditions may spark up some strong to severe storms as we head into tomorrow.